Wait one second, because there's chicks everywhere.
Let it go away and then walk up.
So we just went through the kites. Just went through the kite product for this. Kites, it's really important to have and high performance and quality. The kites for this year. This year we completely redesigned our control system. Most of it, it's molded pieces. So it's more safe. The performance in the field has been increased a lot, and we're going to go through all the features of the new control system. On the other side of the street. Bye-bye. For 2007, Liquid Force releases a brand new state-of-the-art control system that features a 3D molded chicken loop, quick release, and integrated cleat to power system. The bar comes with LF's own high-quality pulley, which minimized leader line wear and tear. The main line of the control system is composed of a super durable 6mm Dyneema main line. The control system also features a fully adjustable, on-the-fly stopper piece that does not involve screws or any other mechanical hardware. Included with the MIG kite, it's the fifth line trimming system. By using the trimming system, you can depower and adjust your fifth line while in flight. We introduced this year a fully adjustable stopper piece that is installed at the factory 9 inch away from the bar. We strongly suggest that you use this piece to keep the bar from going too high and not to use it to lock the bow down against the chicken loop. In a situation where you would want to completely depower your kite, simply release the bar and the chicken loop by holding the main line, and the stopper piece will slide up to the top, releasing most of all the power of the kite. In the event you want more depower while riding, the stopper piece can be adjusted quickly on the fly with complete ease. A simple but innovative feature on the 2007 control system is the anti-whipping plug. When riding the kite fully depowered, simply insert the plug into the chicken loop on the left or the right to prevent the slack line and leash from whipping around. In the event that the bar needs to be released, the plug will come out with ease. This year leash features two high quality carabiners and a molded release system. Simply pull the release away from you and the leash will break free. Far from me, you won't ever get too far.